Hey guys, this is Arun from GadgetGuruBayan.com. Today we have the review for the LG V20. Let's get started. On the front of the device sports a 5.7-inch Quad HD IPS display, a 2.1-inch secondary display on the top, a 5-megapixel front camera, LG logo, earpiece and couple of sensors on the top, IR blaster and secondary microphone, volume buttons on the left which offer good tactile response, on the bottom, loudspeaker, USB Type-C, primary microphone and 3.5mm headphone jack. On the right, press to open the back panel which reveals SIM and micro SD slots and a removable battery which is rare for the smartphone. On the back you'll find power button which doubles as active fingerprint scanner which works great, and a dual camera setup, 16MP standard lens and an 8MP wide angle lens with optical image stabilization, laser autofocus and dual LED dual tone flash. The build quality of the device is excellent. It comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 4 on the front and a metallic build which offers great in-hand feel. The device comes with military standard 810G certification which provides better shock resistance and should be capable of surviving a drop test. The device did survive the drop test. Do check out the video if you haven't watched it already, links in the description below. On the software front, the device runs Android 7.0 Nougat right out of the box, which is great, on top of LG UI skin which comes with multiple home screens, but there's also an option of having an app drawer in the settings below. In terms of hardware, the device comes with 64GB of internal storage, 4GB of RAM and 3200mAh removable battery. It also has NFC support with tap to pair feature. The device is powered by Snapdragon 820 64-bit quad-core SoC and Adreno 530 GPU. When it comes to sensors, the device has all the important sensors including the gyroscope sensor. The display quality is excellent overall with great colors, sharpness, viewing angles and the sunlight legibility of the display is also great. The secondary screen has the feature which shows the notifications or to toggle on or off flashlight and the option of using calculator, quick memo and more. The general performance is very smooth, there's no lag from the interface, the apps open up quickly, also the touch response from the display is excellent and the multitasking performance is also great as well. When it comes to web browsing, the device loads the websites quickly and scrolling, pinch to zoom, panning is very smooth as well. For gaming, let's start with Asphalt 8. We are playing it on high graphics settings and the device performs very well and the gameplay is smooth. The device only gets slightly warm, which is very good in my opinion. Next up, let's play Modern Combat 5. And here too, the device handles the game very well, without any issues. Also, audio from the loudspeaker is great and from the headphone jack, it's excellent overall. When we talk about the camera, you'll find the camera settings on the left and the camera modes on the secondary screen, including the camera mode, video mode and the auto mode. And you can also toggle between the normal view and the wide view of the dual camera setup. Here are few samples taken from the rear facing camera and the pictures come out to be excellent overall with great details, sharpness and very good color reproduction. Here is the 1080p video sample. The video recording clarity is quite great and also has very good video stabilization. Lastly, let's talk pricing. At ₹55,000, the device asks a premium price but offers quite great overall package. I'll have the link of Amazon in the description below so that you can check it out. So if you're looking for a device with removable battery with enhanced great durability, you can certainly have a look at this device. So that's it for the review. For benchmark scores, battery life, pros and cons, make sure to check out the full review on the Gadget Gurubayan website. Links down below. If you found the review helpful, drop a like to this video. Also, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to this channel to stay up to date with the content. You can also follow up on your favorite social media. Links down below. Till then, stay awesome.